a driver is seriously injured after his car struck a light pole along Florida's Turnpike. Tow truck driver Isaiah Hapersham and another man pulled over to help before rescue crews arrived. After breaking the windows, they opened the car door and unbuckled the man's seatbelt, pulling him to safety. The driver, who has not yet been identified, was taken to Broward Health North with serious injuries. The cause of the crash is unknown.